the harvest. Do not say 4 months and then just say angels go and bring it in. Money cometh unto me for the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. My Father is rich in houses and lands. He holds all the wealth of this world in his hands. He causes his grace to abound to me with an abundant supply of his prosperity. Oh, I say what I have, and I have what I say. Mark 11:23 is still working today. Bringing in the harvest is what it's all about. So get ready to sow and get ready to shout. Money cometh unto me for the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Money cometh unto me for the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Do not say 4 months and then just say angels go and bring it in. Money cometh unto me for the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. I don't have to beg, steal, or borrow, for the Lord maketh rich and he addeth no sorrow. He causes his grace to abound to me with an abundant supply of his prosperity. Oh, I'm leaving the land of barely enough. I'm moving into a land of more than enough. Taking off the limits, tearing down the walls. This is the day of double. We're coming out of the storm. For the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Money cometh unto me for the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Do not say 4 months and then just say angels go and bring it. For the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Money, 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 money cometh. For the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Money, 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 money cometh. For the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Money, money. For the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Money cometh unto me for the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. Money cometh unto me for the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. For the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest. For the sake of the gospel, for the sake of the harvest.